x into 100 divided by 1 is equal to x minus 10 into 110 by 1. That is number of men we assumed as x. So 10 and 110, you cross 0, 10x is equal to 11x minus 110. That is x is equal to 110.